Hindi lang po mga boksingero, kundi iba't ibang atleta rin ang humihingi ng payo mula kay pambansang kamao Manny Pacquiao. At kabilang po sa mga basketbolistang bumisita kay Manny ay ang Pinoy Phenom na unti-unting gumagawa ng pangalan sa Amerika na si Kobe Paras. Narito ang exclusive report ni Mark Zambrano.
Malugod na tinanggap ni pambansang kamao Manny Pacquiao sa kanyang mansion sa LA ang high school basketball team na LA Cathedral Phantoms. Bagamat nasa high school pa lang, nagtatangkara ng mga players na umabot pa sa 6'7 ang height. Star player ng koponan ng basketball phenom na si Kobe Paras na unti-unti nang nakikilala sa basketball scene sa Amerika dahil sa kanyang angking galing. Sumama din sa team ang PBA legend at ama ni Kobe na si Benji Paras.
Oh, malayo pang marating nito.
It's about your work ethic. It's what you do outside of the fame and stuff. It's like what you do on your spare time.
Binigyan din ni Manny ng pep talk ang buong team tungkol sa dedikasyon sa training bilang isang professional basketball player.
Whatever the coaching staff told them, they have to do. You have to dedicate yourself to training, to practice. That's your weapon. That's your weapon to become a good athlete. Like what I did in boxing, what I did in basketball.
Balak daw ng coaching staff na mag-integrate ng ilang bahagi ng training ni Manny sa kanilang pre-season training camp.
I heard you run 12 miles. So we're going to start them running 12 miles.
We know that it takes hard work to get to where we want to be. So we appreciate Manny for adding on to that.
I will certainly take that for the rest of my life. And...
At nang tanungin kung posibleng kunin ni Manny si Kobe sa kanyang PBA team.
Sa NBA muna para... NBA. Oh, NBA. Oh.